No winner there. What's the best sport that should be in the Olympics but isn't? Cheerleading was good. Correct answer was tetherball. I'm sorry. Tetherball was the correct answer. If somebody yelled tetherball, they'd be drinking a free pitcher of beer right now. All right. Let's do another one. Oh, cheerleading is good, but that's not the answer. Which United States president was a cheerleader in college? Forget it. I heard the right answer again, but I couldn't. Sammy is your winner. Free beer, pitcher of beer, that's how it goes. Congratulations, Sammy. Nicely done. George W. Bush is a cheerleader. Well, what can you do? That's it. That's the end of the beer trivia contest. That young lady gets a free CD and a free pitcher of beer. Folks, we're going to kick off at the end of the open mic with one of my favorite bands. They're dressed like Panthers because their world is a canvas and they are spraying their emotions all over it indiscriminately like Jackson frickin' Pollock. Please welcome Nine!
Thank you, Jonathan Jane. First of all, a hand for Hugh Gaskin, Leanne Pearl, Tony Ross, Steven Hamburger. Yeah! Alrighty, first of all, the 945, a 1980s hit for Diana Ross.
I need help with the sound.
I'm gonna get you.
for